guys, it's JakeyBoy8162 here, otherwise known as Jake, making a video for The Squad. Sorry about that. And today we are playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and the deluxe version is for the Nintendo Switch. We are going to be doing the Triforce Cup Grand Prix 100cc. So let's get right into this. I'm doing Grand Prix. Oh, I forgot about the loading. Why do loading screens exist? Comment down below why you think loading screens exist. Because if you ask me, it's kind of stupid.
Why are you screaming?
And I forget the button to do trick in the air. So it's kind of annoying. Let's go. Hi there. Bye there. I am not in first, which is... Oh, I never knew this. I never played this. No. Oh, okay. Don't know what just happened there, but okay.
I like the way you turn your lights on when you go into a dark area.
He did not just overtake me.
Okay.
I just got speedless. If you guys didn't know, as soon as you get 10 coins, you get like a little speed boost. Yes! Oh, I can't believe I actually did that. Well, that actually scared me for a second. Oh! Guys, that blue shell scared me. Okay. Oh, I now have my own banana.
So I have now 10 coins, which means I do now have a speed boost. So that's good.
I have a speed boost. Oh. Why in the world? Why in the absolute world did I just not die for whatever you call it?
Maybe this is where trains came from. They had mine carts and then they had trains.
I need to think about this stuff. Cause, well, we need to think about twins. And twins is just all like cool. Okay. Oh no!
No, I got hit by a shell!
A shell hit me right in the face. I need to get more coins now. I completely missed them. Why do I keep getting coins when I have 10 coins? Like, give me coins any other time, but when I do, Run, Link! Drive, Link! Drive! Oh, yeah, I was about to say I'm going to hold that at the back of me so I don't get hit by like red shells or anything, but I'm okay. Oh, I finished right here anyway. That was good. Came first. Oh, yeah. Loading screen again. Remember, guys, comment down below, why do you think loading screens exist? I'm like, they're stupid. SENS Rainbow Road. It's an SNES. That's what it is. An SNES. Oh no! How does that happen? have you used like Rainbow Road? Because I know I don't. I mean, all these points that you can just fall off the map at. Like, if any of you know the button to do a trick in the air, please tell me. Because that would be kind of useful to me. Is it okay then? Drift on the side. Don't get crushed. If you do, you'll most certainly die. A excruciating pain. Hey guys, he's coupling up and he's coming from him.
Do you know why? Because from one fool, push him! And this is one player, by the way, I'm not playing against real people!
Oh, I thought I was going to fall off the edge there for sure! Okay, why do they do that to me? Like, why? Like, I was just having a really hard time, and I was just, why? Oh, flip. I nearly died. Hippity-pity-pity. You did not just go...
Hear me, can you like not get in front of me? I want to win this race and win this Grand Prix. No, come on. This is not fair. How come
a flipping villager gets... This game is not fair.
Well, third race coming up. After the loading screen. We're here, guys.
Okay, villager, just go behind me. And like, don't come back at all. Just like, stay behind me. That'd be very nice. And oh. What the heck just happened? My life is very depressing now. Oh yeah, I can see it. Oh hi, villager! You came to die? No! How the heck does something like that happen? Yes!
I just love Link the way, like, you know, Zelda. Bless himself, so good.
Especially Breath of the Wild. Everyone get a Nintendo Switch. Everyone needs a Nintendo Switch in their life. Like, honestly, play with friends, play with a boy, play, it's just, that's what it's like.
What are the music?
Gonna win! Hopefully! No! Mr. Piggy stays here!
Okay.
I'm good at this game.
What? What in the world? Okay, I'm going to pass you, okay? Now I'm in fourth, and now I'm going to pass everyone else and get in first. Yeah! Everyone, do you think my idea was too complicated? If so, comment in the description saying, complication is too complicated. So that's why you said complication. Am I right, folks? Oh, I didn't even realize I came in there first.
Yeah, please.
Oh, yeah.
Eat that. Grab that.
Oh, for a second I thought I was going to come in second again.
Why?
Just now. I did it. Woohoo! Just need to win this Grand Prix. If I don't win the Grand Prix, I'll be sad. Hyrule Circuit! The Master Sword! Give me it. Just give me it. And I can just slash all these people and win. Yeah! Oh, are the coins rupees? They are! I never knew that. You there, come back here. Let me kill you. Hello, friend. No, you do not do that to me. Oh, okay. Oh, I figured out how you do the thing. The thing I wanted. The jumps. Yes, I figured it out. It's the drift button, but you tap it. Need that. Don't get hit by shells. You might get concussions. So yeah, don't get hit by shells, you might get a concussion. But you can throw shells at other people. That is allowed. But they're not allowed to throw shells at you. Make sense? Gonna get this little girl. I'm just gonna pay for what he's done to me. Cruising down a main street, you will not something good. Ooh, I'll be in first, please. I will win this race. Oh no! My rupees! My police! I must win for Hyrule! And Hylia, the goddess of Hylia. Hoppa-cha-pa-cha! Who keeps hitting me with Lightning? Is it Urbosa? This is a spoiler from Legends of the Breath of the Wild. Yeah, back up to 10 rupees! Oh yeah! 2 rupees! Oh yeah, got 10 rupees! You're all jealous, cause you're all poor! Oh, I thought I was gonna miss that for a second. Let's just put that behind me. Yeet. I love the way that in this there's the Master Sword, but you still technically have the Master Sword if you play as Link. And it's just really funny because in this, as you've seen in Hyrule Castle, there's the Master Sword. But then you play as Link, you still have the Master Sword.
I won! I'm pretty sure. Few results.
Come on. Piece of my hair is sticking up the back. The Triforce Cup! Why is this like a highlight? Oh, the village. I can do this.
He looks so weird when you get hit.
First, second, first. Woo! Kinda good if you ask me. I got the Gold Cup! It's the Triforce Cup. Oh yeah. I got the Triforce Cup. I remember I did the, I can't remember what it was called. I think it's like the Mushroom Cup. And down here. Oh no, stone.
Well guys, that's it for today's episode. And it was my recording.
Goodbye.